Some free promotion for your album. Fuck it. Break it down. Empatito mass murdering beats. At least 150 boss offloaded the Neeks. Disturb him while he sleep. His purpose defeat. If he try my capacity, he'll most likely overheat. He'll respond when his jaw can drop like his boss. Punches ain't hard. He just finger paint his boss. Looking like a potty sweet coming straight out of Oslo. Pistol tip hollow. Something you can swallow. Bitch try to follow you. Woman's in sorrow. I sabotage tomorrow. So fuck the guns you borrow. Using the same beat that game used to diss Lloyd Banks, can't believe it, damn, I hate you. I've said it before and I will say it again. Don't give a fuck about the beats if I'm busy with the pen. Cause you of all people makes a mockery of rap. My physical lyrics is about to knock him out flat. I punch Neeks in his teeth at least 10 times. I won't stop till he's burping bloody enzymes. That includes all your simplistic end rhymes. Fuck writing more your shit, so put the pen down. Demolishing mind ink in every track you wrote. Burn down the sliver, show and track him back home. Smack him like a bitch, you won't see it happening. He'll make a post on Facebook. I just got hacked again. Everybody's commenting, nobody cares. So Neeks gonna kill himself, but nobody cares. You all gonna miss me when I'm truly dead. We all said go for it, nobody cares. I'm making black out like too much tequila. Too many margaritas and too much reef. I'm about to explode over the track like Hiroshima. Claims he Italian, your dad from Argentina. We know this motherfucker hating on this. Neeks trying to make amends for saying some shit. Cause he realized there ain't no damn escaping this shit. You're like an underground version of Drake with no hits. Neeks couldn't handle Sam because he's so rude. He probably gonna try and diss us with some autotune. Them at the mercenaries cruise maneuver around with guts. A deadly pursuit while Neeks is sitting on the bus. Acting paranoid and yelling to the driver.
There's a bomb on the bus, so we might not survive this.
Yeah, right, sit your ass down, you smart ass. Before I come and give you yet another panic attack. Faggot, don't make me come back there and beat your ass. Punch you in the face and smoke up all your weed and hash.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even dare to hit me back. A keyboard gangster rapper, that's your feedback. Wanna talk actual guns, split open your kneecaps. And re-upload the waiting underground before you react. Your weak ass label about to be destroyed flawlessly. Demented music taking back control of its property. You ain't nothing but a fraud and a bitch made. Whack ass artist lyrically, he's just a mistake. Cause he ain't damage anything, he's slowly biting. You're better off hiring another ghost rider. He sunk to the lowest level trying to go viral. Lying to his fans cause they know he's suicidal. Just because you got your period or menstrual cycle don't mean you get to curse me out like some freaking psycho. Fuck no, we get it, you a pussy who blocks his friends cause we knew you was a rookie. Stick to shoot up beetles, cover your scarf with your hoodie. Your body's predictable as a fortune cookie.
Damn!
Needs a top that can't deal with any hater. He'll just block everybody for giving honest statements. You suck, keep rhyming Matrix with spaceships to make it look intricate, but really that's basic. Trapped in the closet while he's trying to spit shit. Getting mad delusional about his rhymes twitching. El Bandito, permission granted to rip shit. Had to jump in the Slayer mosh pit to prove I killed shit. Motherfucker couldn't cope with dedication of crafting his own penmanship. He blames his probation. Unable of creating sicker lyrics, so hating was the only option he's able of demonstrating. This faggot wanna make another damn album? Already see the track list, so random. With half of his songs already leaked on YouTube, I better put some old collabos on there too. Featuring me to make it look like we don't beef. A desperate attempt, especially from Neeks. Think he'll get major royalties with a lease. And if he didn't know, I'm talking about the beats. So this what we gon' do, we gon' kill him there for real. Before we unleash, make that motherfucker kneel. Bring him to his knees, stick him in the guillotine. Hold his head high up and keep spitting more heat. Verbally abuse him, bruise and defuse him. El Bandito hit you up another exclusive. 150 bars and I actually do it. While Neeks only bragging but he can't fully do shit. You suck his lot, so you know he's desperate. Couldn't write hard body if Medusa helped him. He's mentally defenseless, the cards he's dealt with made him claim a victim like he's so damn helpless. We ain't falling for this shit yet again. You be causing all this drama cause you don't have any friends. A sore loser, can't handle honest critique. So Lil Neeks turned to racism and hate speech. Fuck him, I ain't down with that shit. Remember your idols the next time you rap, bitch. For real, that's some bad shit. Just like your habits and butterfly effect got to be a whack of shit.
Nah, wait a second.
It's definitely my time, cause your singer was sly.
I know life going down.
Fuck outta here with that shit that you produce. I swear I wouldn't say this, but try autotune. Or at least spend some extra time on your writing instead of biting realist Omega for trying and actually making an effort to keep on fighting. Basically, if you can't rhyme, you better rewrite it. Only excitement you drop is some Facebook post about the
response.
While I'm on the topic, why'd you always call me up to let me hear you cursing out your family, you dumb fuck? Why are you involving me in your petty beef? Cause Sneaks likes to make people think that he's a G. The whole world's hacking me.
There's the song title.
Where's my Ghost Rider?
That's an album title.
I'll steal your beats and claim all the copyright.
God damn, give this man some lyrics he can copy and bite.
Fucking fraud ass rapper wanna hang and dangle from an angle everyone can see he got strangled. Leave him up there, he's already mangled. Forever no reminder, it's a fucking example. What happens to a motherfucker crossing your bonito? This the real overkill, you fucking mosquito. You suck so much, a vacuum cleaner hates your guts. The Sneaks rides penis and swallowing nuts. Should've flushed you down like years ago, cause the square blows. Now we're scared to be alone, cause I've been dropping bars every motherfucking week, while Neeks still struggle on how to stay on the beat. You recorded like a couple songs, now you think you got a shot against my catalog. He's depressed every time he got a writer's block. He believes so hard that he can step with smart talk. Forget your flow, you ain't got no fucking show. Same goes for skills, your consistency's broke. He a dumbass, he catches the point too slow. Anybody wanna hear his whack rhymes?
God, no.